Good morning, Provets. I'm back. And today is October 4th, 2022. The Gregorian calendar is introduced by Pope Gregory the 13th. The Orient Express had its inaugural run and WikiLeaks was launched. Honk your horns for Provet TV because it starts now. Good morning, Provets. I'm Michelle.
And I'm Alex.
And welcome back to Provet TV. You know, Alex, I actually came to school here in a truck.
Really? How was that?
Scary. All the cars were, like, really small.
All right. Well, tell me more after the news.
Of course. This week, high school volleyball takes on TMI at home, and it's pink out. Attend tonight's game, 5:15 and 6:30. Any students wearing pink will get free popcorn. Shirts will be sold at the game to benefit Alamo Breast Cancer Foundation. High school bowling trials will be on Thursday and Friday from 4 to 5:30 at the Astros Super Bowl. No experience is needed. The winner of Mui Alpha Data's September logic puzzle was M. Mefridge, and the answer was 16. October puzzle is already posted and is due Wednesday, October 26th to Miss Lamy. Robotics members will be selling $2 balloon white dress passes during all lunches through Thursday. Balloon white dress is scheduled for Friday. Support the Robotics Club. The Global Justice Committee will hold a roundtable event on child labor and fair trade on Friday at the cafeteria at 12:15. Everyone is invited. Bring your lunch, but snacks and drinks will be provided.
The National Honor Society meeting is tomorrow in the school cafe. The $10 membership dues are due to be paid at the meeting. Be prompt. Provets, if you have any little sisters, grades kinder through fifth, bring them to the Progression Mini Camp this Friday from 5:30 to 8:30. They will get to have Halloween fun with Progressions and get to perform at the varsity volleyball game on the 14th. Visit the Scholastic Book Fair, open now, located in the NCC on the first floor. The book fair will be open through Thursday from 7:30 a.m. to 4 p.m., closing early on Thursday. Invite your parents to stop by after school or during parent lunch scheduled this week. Happy reading!
Happy birthday to Anne Bowie. Celebrities celebrating their birthday today are Alicia Silverstone, Russell Simmons, and Susan Sandrin.
The Provet Cafe will be serving a mystery Halloween lunch. Ooh, hope you're hungry.
The weather will be partly cloudy with a high of 88 and a low of 64.
So, about that truck ride.
Well, today's actually National Truckers Appreciation Day.
Oh, I know a little bit about this Truckers Appreciation Day. Celebrated on October 4th, honors a very deserving group of people and their dedication to taking on one of the most challenging and essential jobs in the country while keeping the economy moving. We tip our hats, or rather our trucker caps, to them and salute an often unnoticed and unappreciated profession that boasts some of the bravest, kindest men and women in the United States.
Yep. Without trucks traveling to and from destinations, delivering products and other essential cargo, the American landscape, especially long-distance roads, would be empty. Truck drivers provide an important societal service by transporting finished goods and raw materials to and from manufacturing plants, retail outlets, and distribution centers. Truck drivers must also inspect their vehicles for mechanical issues or safety concerns. Others, such as drivers/sale workers, are in charge of sales, as well as cleaning, preparing and entertaining, and customer service. Truck drivers collaborate closely with warehouse associates and workers to load and unload shipments.
So, Michelle, would you ever drive a pickup truck?
No. Because I watched them turning the corner on a road, and that takes skill.
Yeah, I would probably take up a whole block.
Me too. Well, that's it for PROVET TV.
Have a great day.
Honk, honk.
Bye.